Jesus. I don't say Jesus is a shampoo for this place. Hi! Jesus Christ. Is this place the Lost Restaurant?
Our Lost
Restaurant?
Yes, sir.
Hey! So, you mean the Lost Restaurant is here? Yes. I have been hungry.
Yes, sir.
Hey! Doing this what? When the Lost Restaurant is here?
Yes.
With hunger?
Yes.
Hey!
Sir, what can I do for you?
Give me food.
Food? What kind of food?
Gari. Give me gari.
Gari.
Vegetable soup.
Yeah.
What meat meat too?
Yeah.
Just good. Fast, though. Fast,
hey,
fast. Take
me. Oh, yeah, yeah. See, this man.
This is wonderful. This one, if you have to hear this, if you must hear this.
Do quick, quick. Go bring the phone give and make him wash his hands.
Go for see food.
I do
this is wonderful. Mama, wait, I need to go.
Okay.
Hmm?
Okay, nice man.
Listen. Any of you? Oh man, as I know you're not at your job. Oh man. Our Lord Jesus restaurant. In a year, they waterproof. Oh man. Come. Show, you don't have one. Yes. Show.
Oh.
I enjoy
it. Listen, that is the same. For this recession.
you came on
time. Hey! Our Lost Restaurant.
Never pass.
I call the host. Go. Yes. How you take this cover?
I never believe this guy. That is lovely.
No, even the Lord said it. Ask her and you shall be given. My sister. Hey, bring her. You have the
purpose. Yes.
You turn that back.
Yes, sir.
Bring
her. Hey!
Then bring round about now. Bring round about.
In our last.
This is the work of the Lord. Yes.
The work of the Lord. Have been good.
Is that where they go?
They are going to finish the ministry of what?
Ministry of what?
What do you mean?
They got it. Go give me my time.
I don't understand.
Password. Give me my password.
What's the money they want?
Is that what it? Stop
here. Our Lost Restaurant.
Stop
here.
Is that
a name? What is that a name? God has never done anything like collecting money. Jesus!
Jesus,
they
collect money. Jesus, they collect money.
You can see my money. I will go there now. Okay, my name.
Jesus, they collect money. Give me my money.
If you not, you were there now. But if you not give me my money, you were.
Because
it's
our
Lost
Restaurant.
Why is it? 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 Why is it?
Your husband,
you know,
you're not going to be there.
You're not going to be there.
What is the limit?